Welcome to the OCBC Arena, where the Singapore Under 19s take on Team Indonesia for the 5th and 6th place match in the Women's AOFC 2022. So tough battle is expected here today. Team Indonesia, of course, looking to further things. Here's her stick up. That's pulled away by Natasha Lim. And that's the first shot in. That is the first shot in, and that was barely expected by Indonesia, but it's Casey Chia who makes it 1-0 right here at the OCBC Arena. Indonesia will be very keen on nailing the equalizer. That's exactly what they're looking for. Here's Jennifer Elvina. Elvina takes it through, lovely spin, and that's straight into the target. The equalizer there, it's 1-0 back again, and Indonesia are fighting back. It's game on here. Well, slight spin. Jennifer Elvina earlier giving us that lovely goal. Here, Sinta Hara! It is 2-1. Lovely finish there from Sinta Hara. Absolutely marvelous effort. Natasha Lim, of course, involved with providing a couple of times over. And that's through as well. It's a first in the tournament, and it's Ng Jia Chi who's knocked in another for Team Singapore. So, Singapore with, I won't say a slender, but a fairly comfortable lead. Here's Natasha Jeffrey and another finish. Weren't really expecting that, were we? But it's nearly Yasmin to knock one through. So the goals now, well, seem to be raining down here for Team Singapore. Asha Jeffrey, another assist and another finish, and this time it is Ima Faith Cruzado. Oh, she gave us such an exciting goal the other day, and Yoshi's beautiful goal. Nur Christina was past the half line. She's picking her teammate out well. And Nora Fundy, Farah Nur Fundy with her first goal in the contest. Farah Nur Fundy knocking that in. Well, this is exactly what Team Singapore need. They need those goals coming in. They want to prove, they want to stamp the authority in this game. And that's another finish. It's Ima Faith, but it looks to be that the referee is not happy, and that goal being ruled out. Well, Ima Faith seems to have stepped into the goalkeeper's area at some point. So that's ruled out for certain. Here's Natasha Lim. And that's exactly what happened. So Lim, of course, giving us a couple of good assists, but attended here, Singapore Under-19s 6 and Team Indonesia 1.